Hello everyone, my name is CJ Gamer, and welcome back to my next part of Batman Lego. Here we go. Here's the next one. Dr. Harlene Quinzel was the Joker's psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum until she fell in love with him and reinvented herself as the madcap villain Harley Quinn. She is an accomplished acrobat who will do anything to demonstrate her adoration of the clown prince of crime. Bumper cars. Little fun at the big top is what this video will be on. No idea. Whatever. So on my other game, I have max money in the game. I basically have max money, and I unlocked all of the characters except for Ra's al Ghul and Hush. Yes, they are in the game. And, you know, hopefully you'll see them being unlocked, at least for my game in this series. So. And I'll show you the two characters that's at the very end. I'll show you on the characters list. Yeah. when I say hush, it's time to hush. Something like that is what Hush says in the game of Batman Lego 2. But he is my favorite character in Batman Lego. There and back. What's the achievement? I have no idea where my old Gato thing is. I should also try and get me a Lego Marvel Superheroes. And I guessed that correctly and I got it, surprisingly. No. So after I finish this series, then I'm gonna finish doing the series on Alien Isolation. I will try survival mode and see what that is. Now I could do a 100-part series on Skate 3 where I do custom maps or custom, not custom skate parks, but user created parks or something like that. Goodbye. It just teleports Robin with me. I actually wonder if you can use like Batgirl and Nightwing with the story mode. Oh. Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn. You just gotta keep moving until she gets dizzy, I think, and then you can attack her. Oh, there he is. Thank you. I'm gonna try and throw him. Oh no! Are you going to even... Thank you. Okay, so she does that. That's scripted, okay. I thought it was because I was getting too close to her. Robin took his hammer. Now she's got an alligator. Hey. Alright guys, so I'm going to end this video here, and I will see you guys in my next one.